sections of Wyoming, Montana, and Idaho. Despite appearances, this quake was not volcanic in origin, as its epicenter was outside the boundary formed by Yellowstone's three youngest major calderas. This quake was centered 1.7 miles